Are you gonna lay down? Are you gonna lay down? Huh? You're spoiled. You're so spoiled. You're such a spoiled brat. You're very content, baby. You're very content. Oh no! My light source! You're so spoiled. Alright, Sneezy. Alright, Sneezy. Alright, Sneezy. Alright. Don't slobber on my face, thanks.
You're gonna get so uncomfortable in this position.
Okay, no more kisses, please.
Please, no more kisses. I will give you scratches, though.
Do you want to get yourself a more comfortable position?
Instead of straddling my side.
So this is so cool. Back there is two NASCAR trucks. That's legit. It was 27. That was cool. That was so cool. Sorry, that I've been to NASCAR trucks, but they weren't the actual car trucks. I'm pretty sure these are the actual car trucks. Woohoo! So I started today around 6 o'clock because I'm going to 2 hours away from home for a doctor's appointment for my hip. So mom still has to work, so I
So, your girl is done with her doctor's appointment. It's 10:12. I'm now driving home. Actually, I'm not driving home. I'm driving to my mom's office. And then I'm going home. But, so, your girl got good news and bad news. My car is on cruise control. My accelerator just moved. Scared the crap out of me. So, your girl is released to ride horses. I can ride. I just can't be stupid. And I really don't want to fall. So, basically, I'm not really allowed to do high intake activities, which means basically running and jumping. Which, I understand that. It's been that way for a while now. And so, I can start going to the gym. He's like, he'd rather me do ellipticals than like stairs or something like that. So I may be doing ellipticals for my legs, bikes, ellipticals and bikes for my legs, and swimming, of course. So I can start going to the gym and be safe about it. Only thing is, there's now more white spots on my bone, which is a degenerative aspect of my bone. So we don't know how long my hip is going to last, because my hip is so odd. So it's not in the position it should be. It's a little farther out, but it's not bad. But considering I have a little over half an inch difference in my leg links, because my right leg is longer than my left, and that's why I have such a bad limp. I either shorten my right hip or I lengthen my left hip. Shorten the right, which means I take a little bit of bone out of my hip on my right leg to shorten my leg. Or I can take my left leg, cut the bone, put a rod on it, and it'll lengthen my leg. So what bone does when it heals is it's cartilage and it's rubbery and all that. It's not hard when it heals. And so I would have to wait until it gets a little rubbery and all that and then stretch it out. We want at least like a millimeter a day or something like that. So we just stretch it out as much as I need it and then have it heal with that stretched out rubber. If I did that, I would have to be 50 pounds weight bearing, which means I would definitely have to have a crutch and stuff like that. But if I did my right hip, then it wouldn't take that long to heal. It really won't take that long. Because it's just something really small, just like my hip surgery that I took my screws out. It was something that's really small.
Oh my gosh.
1 second. Hey, just letting you know, the speed limit 75, not 70. And I'm currently sitting really comfortable. But if I do it, I gotta talk more with my mom about it. But my doctor really doesn't want me to do anything to make it worse right now. So I'm going to see what I can do. But the good news is I can ride horses. Now I just got to get a horse I can ride. So I was doing a favor for a friend. So a friend doesn't have a car. So I went and picked her up after class. And I took her to her doctor's. Well, I was going to be late. So I sped to where I'm at this point. So I was going to be late by like 8 minutes. Because that's when I was going to arrive at the campus. I shaved off 4 minutes. 4 minutes. Guess who's stuck at a fucking train? Do you see the train in my glasses? Yeah. I'm going to be late to class. Your girl at the dentist again. She's also flaky.
about to get a feeling on the opposite side of my mouth. We're gonna have a bad mouth again. This is gonna be fun.
Yo, girl can't speak again. It's so bad. This is like more numb than what my right side was, I think. It's so bad. And I can't like move my... I look retarded. Because half my mouth only goes... Brush your teeth, kids. Brush your teeth. I'm heading home now. And I'm hungry. But I can't feel half a mouth, so I don't know how I'm gonna eat. I may have to drink soup. Maybe I have to drink some soup. I can't even, I'm done. So today's a step forward. I got to touch Pepper without her being aggressive.